Hey Limk, how's it going? No, nobody's here. It's just me again, the guy that's totally not robbing you or anything. They must have a lot of they must have a lot of supplies down here, because it says there's loads of food and stuff, and there isn't anywhere else. It must be here. I have to steal from these guys, so might not be the best idea. I'm gonna leave it and do it another time, I think. I got plenty of other stuff from to take from this location. I don't need to go robbing them yet. They left a lot of stuff out in the open. Although it could be in the locations that I need to saw into as well. There's two places I can't get into because I need a saw. Right, it's getting late as well. We need to get back. I can't grab it all. What happens if I sprint into this lane? Pretty much the same. There is a lot of components here. Is that what I needed? I can't remember. What? Right, now can I interrupt a run to the exit? Yes, I. Okay. Oh wow. Did the guy on guard not do anything? Or... Right. We were attacked at night. Someone tried to rob us. The attackers were very aggressive, but they didn't do much harm. We had some weapons, but not enough for everyone. Right, okay, so I should leave weapons behind. Should make some weapons to stop them keep raiding us. They took a filter, one bit of water, food. So we didn't, well, I mean, we didn't lose very much there, did we? We lost, that cost three components or so. We didn't lose very much. You know, the fact that we got wounded was worse. So I should leave some weapons. Marin and Bruno. Who was on guard? I think it was Bruno on guard, wasn't it? We should put more people on. Oh, just more weapons. Maybe I should try with putting two people on guard. Right, day 8. I'm kind of tempted to get him bandaged now. So, do we have any bandages? Someone came at night to rob us. Have a filter. And being bandaged doesn't magically cure you. You still have 3 components to make filter. Make the one. Bruno, may as well get something to eat. Filter in. Can we make more food? What's the difference between him and somebody else making food? Check. Two extra water. Twice as much fuel. No, not you. Stay in bed. So he does it for 1 water less, and he does this for 2 water less and 1 less. Much better at making 4.